How to use your Xbox controller as a mouse pointer in Windows. So if you want to use your Xbox controller as a mouse pointer in Windows 10 or 11, then what you need to do is, so there are various reasons for which you would want to do this, but in my case, as for an example, I want to run lots of videos and I want to have steadier movement to my mouse pointer in those videos. So for that, I can use my Xbox controller, but you can have, as I said, various other reasons to do it. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to do it. So just go to the GitHub website or to the GitHub, which I'll be mentioning in the description. So you just need to open up your browser and then you need to copy paste the link, which I have mentioned in the description below. So once you're here, you will have this kind of GitHub interface. The software or the script is called the Gopher, and just navigate down a bit where it will say gopher.exe. So you need to simply scroll down and then you need to find gopher.exe, which is right here. And make sure that you have connected your Xbox controller to your Windows 10 or 11 operating system. Now let's open that. You need to simply open that. It will be downloaded. You need to simply click on the downloads and then you need to open up the gopher.exe and you will have this kind of interface. After you've opened, I can use my Xbox One controller to move my mouse pointer. I can scroll using the right stick and it's pretty interesting. So that's it. That's how you can use your Xbox controller as a mouse pointer in Windows 10 or 11. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.